Well, welcome back to the Cat and Ferret. You haven't posted nothing for a while. You've been a bit busy with family and work and one thing and another, but it's time now to do another video because this is one of our new arrivals. We've got two black ferrets. Never seen them before. When I seen them, fell in love with them. I kept mink years ago. I would love to get hold of another mink, but you can't get one. All the mink farms don't exist anymore in Britain. But these are the closest living things I've ever seen to mink. In fact, you know, only for me telling you, you probably wouldn't know the difference, to be honest with you. Really feisty they are as well. The father is a European polecat. They're being fed on a good diet of chicks and rabbits. And as I say, they're very fast, fiery. There's one out running around here now. Trying to do this video and all two of them, it's practically impossible. They're just now starting to calm down. I've had them running around for 3/4 of an hour to tire them out a bit. That's the first time he's kept that still. As you can see, this one is like a European polecat. European mink, sorry. With just a white chin. So we are all together, we have three new arrivals, two black ferrets and one new genet. This is a silver genet with black spots on it, a lot steadier than our other genet. He tends to hide away, it's a bit of a recluse, it hides a lot. This one's out day and night, at the moment it's asleep at the moment. But it was actually donated to us because the person who had it couldn't accommodate it anymore. And they asked me, would I like to have it? And of course, seeing this, fell in love with it. We've got a brown one with black spots, silver one with black spots. So yeah, great. So it's now in its forever home. I'm now at a stage where quite happy with what animals we've got. We've all got loads of space. There's not any small areas, though. They've got plenty of room. And it's quite easy and manageable like that. So I'm really made up with this new genet. So I'll leave you with some footage of the genet, the new genet, and these. Yeah, we're just giving them a little bit of chicken, little chicks. Well, actually now calming down a little bit. They've been out now for a good hour running around, burning all their energy up, and they have a lot of energy. any close to my fingers then. You can see the star doing all this now. All made up. Yeah, so as I say, you've never seen him before. Seen a picture of one 12 months ago on the internet. I thought I'll have to get them. Come on. I'm starting to keep them on here to show you them. This one, it's got a small white chin. Sorry, it's this one here getting mixed up. It's got a small white chin. As you can see, this one has just got the polecat muzzle. So we'll leave it there for now, and I'll keep you posted as I go along. Keep subscribing and pressing them likes. And if you've got any good names, any good suggestions you can come up with, put them down, because we haven't chosen a name at the moment. Still in the pipeline, so it'd be nice to hear off our subscribers what they think the name should be. Hey, and your boss, hey. You're a terror, aren't you? Hey, aren't you, little terror?